Did you ever wonder what happens inside fertilized chicken eggs? Let's take a look as we go from egg to chick in 21 days. Day 1, visible tissue development. Day 2, tissue development very visible, appearance of blood vessels. Day 3, heartbeat begins, blood vessels very visible. Day 4, eye well pigmented. Day 5, presence of elbows and knees. Day 6, appearance of beak, voluntary movements begin. Day 7, egg tooth begins to appear, comb begins to develop, eyelid and limb movements begin. Day 8, feather tracks visible, first eyeball movement, mineralization of bones, upper and lower beak equal in length. Day 9, mouth opening appears, eyelids close towards white of eye. Day 10, toenails visible, egg tooth prominent. Day 11, tail feathers present, comb serrated. Day 12, toes fully formed, first few visible feathers, completion of differentiation stage, beginning of growth stage. Day 13, appearance of scales, body covered lightly with feathers. Day 14, embryo turns head towards large end of egg. Day 15, gut is drawn into, abdominal cavity. Day 16, feathers completely cover body, albumen nearly gone. Day 17, amniotic fluid decreases, head is between legs. Day 18, growth of embryo nearly complete, yolk sac remains outside embryo, head is under right wing. Day 19, yolk sac draws into body cavity, amniotic fluid gone, embryo occupies most of the space within egg. Day 20, yolk sac draws completely into body, embryo becomes chick, breathes air cell, internal and external pip. And finally, day 21, chick hatches. If you want a more comprehensive poster of this information, please check out the link in the description where you can order one today.